हेलो डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोविंद लोहिया, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर गुरु नानक कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी. ड्यू टू सर्टन टेक्निकल रीजन, द प्रीवियस सेशन ऑन हाउ टू यूज एमएस वर्ड इफेक्टिवली और इफेक्टिव यूज ऑफ एमएस वर्ड इन थेसिस राइटिंग वॉज इंटरप्टेड. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एग्जैक्टली वेयर वी लिव. नाउ कम टू द So, we are on this particular task. We have already seen how to give a section break, how to generate a header and footer. Okay, and almost I think so we have given a caption to the table and figures. So, let us check. Yes, we have already given caption to the figures and table. If you are say viewing this video first time, you need to say go through a first video how to you how effectively use MS Office in thesis writing. Okay, so over here we have this part, list of figures, how to generate automatically. Now come to this reference part, in that insert table of figures. Click on this. You can simply see that there is a, what we want to add, figure or table. Over here we can add table. So first we are going to add a table. Okay, table. So this is, oh sorry, we put over a figures. So we can do cut reference, insert, what we have to add, figure. Okay, so these are the figures, automatically these are generated over here. Now come list of tables. Go to the reference section, insert caption, insert table or figure. Now this is table, this is table, and okay, it shows. By mistake I just forget to add or give a one figure name, or whether I just want to add one more figure. So let us see, we have given last figure is this figure number 4. I just added figure over here, this is the figure, and go to the insert caption, this is figure number 4. Right now it becomes figure number 4, and the last figure becomes automatically figure number 5. This is say polymer structure, polymer under stress, and polymer after polymer after application of stress. Done. So this is figure 4. Right now this become automatically figure 5. This automatically become figure 5. But what about index? Now go to the index part, because we have added a figure. Okay, come to the index part. Now it's showing there is figure 1, figure 2, figure 3, and figure 4. Now figure 4 automatically become figure 5 because we have added one more figure. So click over here, update field, update entire table. Okay, now it automatically shows there is a, that means figure 4 is added and it becomes figure 5. So this is all about the how effectively use the MS Office in thesis writing. Now the last part is remaining, that is use of the reference or how to add a reference. Okay, so definitely we will cover in this in the next video. Thank you. If you haven't subscribed my channel. Please subscribe. Please do subscribe my channel. So thank you all of you.